All right, well, let's do TioGye. Probably the weirdest move in TioGye is that one where you kick low and come in with both hands and strike forward. But if you think about it, all bunkai is done in close rather than at a long distance. So if you have a person in close, and perhaps they're stepping in to throw the punch, I'm going to stop it here, kick, and strike at the same time. So as he starts to come in, right in here with a strike. Some people even come in and do this. The kick could be a strike to the knee or maybe even a hook behind his calf and then strike.